Hey guys, it's Efren Juarez here, and today we're going to ask people how they feel about Maryland's chances in the Big Dance.
All right, so my question to you is this. How far do you think Maryland's going to get in the tournament this year?
Final four.
I have them losing in the second round. I don't see them going past the second round this year.
You might make it to the last eight. You got to make it into the final four.
To be honest, I don't even think they're going to get it past the 32.
A lot of teams coming up,
so I don't think they're going to make it very far.